Everywhere I look, all I see is everything the cancer is trying to take away.
Then you're not looking in the right places.
People tell me there will come a time when your heart and mine will grow cold. No more staring at the evening sky, or in places high when you're old. As long as you're around, I'll follow you. You won't ever be alone.
And then you come to me with these demands, inspiring. Completely impossible demands, and I don't know who I'm supposed to be.
It's supposed to be you.
But the only way to beat death is life.
There's a word for it.
Say the future is our enemy. Time eventually set the sun.
I want to know.
I think you already do.
But I believe in you and you believe in me.
How can
we? If you don't have faith in my abilities, if you can't say, I need you to be my doctor, then you're making a mistake that could cost you your life.
I need you to be my doctor.
I did it for you.
Heart is never gone. So I'm putting my life.
Everything I have done for you.
Because this will end your career, and I can't do this without you. I'm not just fully here.
So in the hours of the darkest kind, when it's hard to find who
really
we are.
There's no way I would have gotten through it without you.
One can stare into the other's eyes, be each other's light.
I can't talk to you.
Why?
Because I'm trying.
As long as you're around, I'll
find. I don't want you to feel.
And I will be.
Yes.
Wherever
I don't want you to experience
you go.
This. And it's not fair.
When you need me, I am here for you.